I'm Noah from Scope AR. We're here at MRO Americas 2025, and we're working on our one-day challenge. So oftentimes we hear AR work instructions are too complicated, they take too long to make, and we're going to prove them wrong. So we're walking around looking for opportunities to scan, build a work instruction, and actually deliver it in 24 hours. Hello everyone, we're here with Michael from Separation Dynamics. He's gonna show us a little bit about his machine.
All right, great. Separation Dynamics makes a system to filter water that has fluorescent penetrant in it and returns water that you can discharge safely or that you can reuse.
If you're wanting to replace this filter here, this is a tool you use.
Okay.
You'll come up through the bottom, slide the filter tool up, and you can turn this counterclockwise to undo the filter.
Okay.
Take the cartridge out, reverse the process that you did to
awesome. And it's just like a carbon cartridge?
Yeah.
All right, we got our scan on here. We're going to get this connected to the computer, transfer it over, and then we can start offering it. We're back with Separation Dynamics, and we're going to show off the project that we've offered for our one-day AR tower. And the first thing we're going to do is align the content to your asset itself. So we're going to get that overlaid AR experience. And you'll see now there's that scan we took yesterday, and it's being overlaid onto this thing. Since I feel like it looks all right, we can just confirm placement. Threw together a quick menu here. We talked about the maintenance and the carbon filter replacement. So you can see once you do that, we've got the highlight on these three filters here.
Oh, wow. Fantastic.
And what we can do then is we can click on any one of them and see the instructions to do that replacement. And then, yeah, here's that tooling you showed us yesterday, coming on, unscrewing it. And as we step through a few more steps, you kind of get a sample of what the solid can look like.
Nice.
So again, now it's very imminently clear exactly what you need to be doing in every single page. You know, direction of rotation, pulling it off, what it's going to look like on the inside.
Cool.
All right. So I'm curious.
Yeah.
Thoughts?
It's really cool. I can see it being useful in helping us do remote installations.
And yeah, absolutely.
Supporting people servicing our equipment. So.
Thank you. Yes, yeah, it's awesome.
That would really be helpful. This technology would allow us not to send somebody in the field, and that saves us a lot of money. So
yep.
That would be very beneficial.
Glad we can show you something.
Thank you.